kilo. Getting the ice all put in.
Wow.
Oh, there we go. This guy has a Chevy Silverado. Get a clue. Tie your hand sanitizer. Boom. Wait, that's hand soap. I saw his hand. Boom.
That's hand soap?
Dude, $2.99, that's a deal.
Oh my Looks gosh. Like you gotta get two of them. Hey, stupid, look.
Oh, $4.99, that's a deal. Let's go. Had to secure the energy drinks. Yes, sir, yes, sir.
Coochies. Woo!
I'm gonna be a good citizen here and let this guy in, you know? Because that's what we do. Good citizens. Go ahead, buddy. Go ahead. Yep. Have a good day. Yep. 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 You too? All right. Have a good day. Thank you, guys. Appreciate you.
Look up, down to the side, walking me through the little lazy. Shuffle. Flex one hand, show the muscle. Bring around town, head out the park, two hands on the mouth like a muzzle.
Here we go.
Hey,
what's up, man?
Oh,
there's trouble.
I mean, they're all just a variety. Wow.
Hey, Jordan,
I have that
little white gimbal.
I know.
Oh, really?
Just
saying.
Awesome.
That's so
cool. And here's
we did
awesome.
Great. Always. I love
floorboard because they're top heavy, so sometimes they pop out.
Okay. Are they? Oh, good, yay.
So you want to make sure they go on the floor.
I want to pick them up, and they're so great. And
on our way to the police department.
Yes, sir.
Etheridge Productions in the vehicle. About to film this. Going to bless some police today. You know, give them some food, give them some cupcakes, some small cakes. Hey, shout out to Small Cakes. Thank you guys for literally donating all those cupcakes to us. We really appreciate it. Let's go. Let's get it. Let's go. Man, imagine being late to your own function. Let's get it. Let's go. So, Etheridge, you know, you should tell the people that are actually at the function right now waiting for us why we're late.
See, the thing is, sometimes you forget things, kids. I forgot my SD card.
Forgetful. Wow.
Just a little bit.
All right.
Bit.
It's all good, you know. Hey, we're en route. We're only like 1 minute late, or 2 minutes late. Not too bad.
We're chilling.
We're all right. We're good. Yo, where you going? Go back to the police department.
Get a clue.
We got some cupcakes for you. Come on.
Rocky.
Yeah.
I wonder if Rocky's gonna be around. I'll take his. What day is it? This looks good. Yes. He combined. One.
COVID and then just this riot stuff going on right now, but I know it's hard because obviously the amount is just like, you know, it's hard to put on a uniform and you'll protect people that, you know, maybe not appreciate you that much. But I just want to let you guys know that and maybe speak for all of Lake Havasu right now and say we really appreciate you guys. And we really are just appreciate everything you do for this community and just the way you protect us and keep us safe. And I just want you guys to know that you are loved and appreciated and just, yeah. So thank you guys, and I'll let you guys eat. And then Small Cakes donated all the cupcakes, like, for free. Printing Plus, they donated that banner for free. And then, yeah, Chico's Tacos. Amanda, huge help. Amanda just, she's awesome. She put a lot of this together, too. So just thank you guys, and enjoy this. Thank you.
You might want to go to the other end, because I think they're going to start here and go that way.
So we just hold these up.
Are they actual cupcakes or do they feel
salsa dishes back to you, or assuming those are there.
Those, you know what?
Get a clue. Whew. Beautiful. Let me see it.
Oh, that's my help.
Bang energy.
That little sucker grow. Man, they grow up too fast.
Back, Andy.
Are you filming?
I'll take a photo.
Do it.
Ooh.
What, did you burn a hole for it?
Yeah, it's thin plastic. Okay, we have a car.
Oh, shit. Dude, that one's got me.
Drag out!
Let me get a little of that.
How big it gets? Wow! Hey, can I have one?
On my level, bro.